Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. All right, well, here we are, the morning of day 43, having survived day 42's horde and all that. I've been down here putting a few things away. I cooked up what brass I had in the system. There was a couple of more pieces I found when I was putting stuff away, so there's a little bit in there. Mostly right now, cooking up lead so that I can get some bullets going. I might as well go ahead and see. I'm going to need a bunch of buckshot, so, well, maybe not that much. Okay, how about, say, 1,000 buckshot? Oh, is it just going to let me do 999 at a time? Okay. That'll do. 1,000 buckshot. All right. Put that away and stop listening to that god-awful noise. Let's see. I don't need to carry the crossbow bolts, the exploding ones anyway. I don't think I'm going to need the coffee. I doubt I'll need... No, I probably will. And the fire axe. I won't need the AK-47. I won't need the claw hammer. I do need a wrench, and that is for forged iron. I should have remembered it because I did just look that up a minute ago. Okay. In looking around at what I've got here, I've got enough bullet casings for a while, and I'm figuring that I'll be picking up more brass while I'm out here. Paper is a priority because I'm really short on shotgun shells. And I'm going to want to be able to fix that up. I'm going to be going mining in the overnight hours to take care of the coal and potassium problem. Yeah, so a wrench for, well, radiators and such out of cars. All right, let's head, let's go up through the bank. Besides, that's probably a good first stop for picking up paper. Oh, wait a minute. I almost forgot. I did set some ammunition cooking. Yeah. All right, there. A little bit of something to feed the sniper rifle. Matter of fact. Okay, it's loaded. Alright, head up through the bank. Check the safes there while I'm in there. And almost all of what I find in the way of paper goods, magazines and books and so on. Shotgun stuff? I'll leave it there. I don't need that right now. I guess this hasn't had a chance to respawn because I'm too close to it all the time. Alright. Let's check these out here just in case I left something in any of them. I never want a shotgun short stock unless I can, like, use it for fuel. If it says empty, why do I bother to open it? Jeez. That's kind of ridiculous. All right. You know, I never did bother to get into this bunker. It might be worth doing sometime. Oh, good gravy. I am opening stuff, and I've got some points available. And they're all going into scavenging. Alright, as soon as scavenging hits 60, I'll be able to do Quality Joe 3. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Paper, great. 48 paper, awesome. Take the gunpowder, leave the potato. I've got potatoes. I've got a whole potato garden. Okay. Okay, this is not a brass house because you can tell by the fixture. Have I ever been in here? If I have, it's been a while. I have jars. I have... I don't need... what do you got? I'll take those. I've probably been up here, but it's been a long time. Alright, shotgun parts. Spike club I melt down. That I can melt down. I don't care about that right now. Actually, I don't care about any of that right now. Oh, wait a minute. Paper. Gas can schematic. I have been looking for that. I have got barrels of gas that I haven't been able to use, and I'll scrap the rest of that. Alright, finally. Crap. Right now, I'm mostly looking for things that are going to help my situation with bullets, ammunition, you know, brass, paper. A lot of the rest of this stuff, I'm just going to leave it right where I find it. Cars, because there might be radiators. And radiators are brass. Don't want that. Besides, I thought I had gotten rid of all the cars around here a long time ago. And look at this. There's three of them right in close proximity. I have to keep an eye on the zombies out there, too. A couple of radiators, okay. Hello. Nice. Nobody right immediately nearby. Let's take care of this one. There we go. All right. See if he's got anything. Of course not. We'll take care of his car. This is your car, right? All I'm gonna wish I had a chest. Well, there's some right over here. Alright. You and you. You. Drop that stuff off. I should have brought some more chests with me. I should have gotten rid of that too. Ooh, good wheels, good wheels. I don't suppose there's any brass in here. It doesn't look like that kind of house. No, it isn't. And, of course, I made a whole lot of noise, waking up the neighbors. Hello. You got any paper or brass? Too bad. Better. Oh, missed a trash bag. Nice. All right. Your brain's hanging out. And it doesn't work anymore either. Okay. A lot of activity among the neighbors here. Hey, nurse. Your head's missing. How do you like my amateur headectomy? You're not a brass house either, are you? Nope. Looks like somebody, it sounds like somebody's home. Oh, this spazzy over here. Hold still. Thank you. You know, Crawler, you could, you could stand to learn some holding still lessons, too. And there's the angry neighbor. Calm down, boy. You leave Bob alone. What'd he ever do to you? Oh, boy. I don't know why I'm even in here. This place doesn't have any brass. How about you? You got any... No, you don't. That's no good, so I'll scrap it. And you have a schematic, and I will scrap that. Oh, for crying out loud. need that stuff. I don't really need the oh, whatever. Oh yeah. All right. Enforcer, scrap that. Rocket launcher schematic, known, scrap it. Anything in here? Hey, flashlights. Food. Eat the food, keep the flashlight. You people are useless. You don't even keep scrap paper in your filing cabinets. Trash bags, head around to the next block, see if there's any more cars that I missed. I'll take the duct tape. Yeah. I may have to go out of town looking for brass, because I'm not finding so much. And of course, while we have iron and lead ore and potassium and coal and so on, we don't have tin and copper to make brass with. Oh, a very ill-timed cough. Need that. Piles of garbage. Looked like there was somebody in here, but I guess not. Oh, brass. Empty pile of garbage. Yet I opened it anyway. I mean, what do I think? Am I thinking that stuff is lying to me? I got lead. I got more lead than anybody knows what to do with. Well, maybe not, but I have a lot of it. Mailbox. Oh, good, they didn't pay their bills. I doubt there's going to be anything of value in here. The only thing that's of value is the fact that there are unopened containers that I can open and get a little boost to scavenging. Hopefully. But as far as I understand, you have to open a lot of containers for that to happen. Alright. This place is crap. Where are we at here? I need to be working over this way. I've already been in there. I've been in here. Not even gonna mess with the tires right now. That's not what I'm after. Don't care. Let's see if anybody's home in town here in the tree farm. Well, we've got Spazzy over here. Leave anything here. Nope. Bullets. Okay. check in here. Well, let me try my key. Yep. Magnum. Are you kidding? Here, halt that. I don't even know if I want the Magnum, but... I'm going to have to come back here and get all the stuff that I'm taking, that I'm leaving. But right now, the main thing I'm after is the brass and the paper. This way. Check this place out. You're out past curfew. And you're carrying junky drugs, too. Okay, I want this place. Okay. We'll do it right. We don't want your junky crap. We do want your brass light fixtures. Alright. Gee, folks, what's all... Doggone it. It was so noisy, I thought there was somebody in here. Hunting rifle barrel... Well, I'll drink the water. That's the rest of that can lay there. It's not paper and brass. I don't want it right now. Mostly. Okay. Now, where are these noisy neighbors? Ah, here we go. Scrapping that. I need the paper more than I need the challenge. Where is the noisy Nelly? I don't know. So I'm going to go over here, check the garage. And it looks to me like I'm going to need to head back to a drop-off chest real soon. Jeez, dude. You ever heard of, like, personal space? Okay, here, have a beef ration. I'll take the bullets. All right. I am headed back to the drop-off chest, which is that way. And drop everything off and come back and continue in my quest for brass and paper.